Amavi party MLAs stood up and thumped their tables vigorously to thank the CM when Lokpal bill was tabled. While the BJP had raised objections to the Delhi Jan Lokpal bill 2015, none of its three MLAs were present in the assembly when it was introduced. The developments in Delhi are interestingly being seen at a time when there is a buzz that the issue of statehood for Delhi could pick steam in the coming days. While MLA OP Sharma has been suspended, leader of opposition Vijendra Gupta and MLA Jagdish Pradhan did not return after Gupta was marshalled out earlier.
This bill is the bill that was passed in the Ram Leela Maidan. I am repeating that the Ram Leela Maidan, during the Lokpal movement, the Jan Lokpal bill was made, the people had passed, the Delhi government has introduced the Lokpal bill introduced. और अब ये लोकपाल बिल विधानसभा में जाएगा जहां तमाम विधायक जो लोकपाल मूवमेंट से निकलकर आए आज हमारे विधायक बने हैं उस पर चर्चा करेंगे उस पर अपने कमेंट देंगे और फिर इस पर आगे काम किया जाएगा.
Opposition BJP punched a hole in the bill, saying it violated a number of constitutional provisions. Unfazed by criticism, CM Arvind Kejriwal and others in Aam Aadmi Party have termed the Jan Lokpal bill as the strongest anti-corruption law in independent India.
आज क्या केजरीवाल जी इस बात से डर रहे हैं कि शुगर के स्कैम में, प्याज के ऑनियन के स्कैम में, बिल्डर माफिया से मिले हुए के स्कैम में, पार्लियामेंट्री सेक्रेटरीज जो गलत बनाए गए उस वजह से, ये सारे के सारे झूठी डिग्रीज के मामले में, और जो स्टिंग ऑपरेशंस अलग-अलग नए-नए हर हफ्ते कोई नए आ जाते हैं उस डर से क्या ये लोकपाल को एक मजबूत लोकपाल को नहीं बनाना चाह रहे क्या ये वजह है किस बात से डर रहे हैं.
Meanwhile, the Bhushans, Shanti and Prashant, termed the anti-graft legislation as Mahajokpal and alleged that the provisions had been diluted and tweaked to provoke the center. Countering the claim, Aam Aadmi Party hit out saying that Bhushans in Delhi should now join the BJP. Swaraj Abhiyan tweeted, "The proposed Lokpal bill of Delhi government is a jokepal, cruel joke with people. Aapka jokepal." Meanwhile, Yogendra Yadav tweeted, "This is the real trick. Insert a clause that ensure its rejection by LG and blame BJP. Shameless." Both BJP and Congress have questioned the legality of the draft. Leader of the opposition in Delhi Assembly, Vijendra Gupta, said that Aam Aadmi Party is repeating what it had done in 2014 by not taking prior approval of the LG. Delhi Congress Chief Ajay Makan cited relevant sections of the transactions of business rules to drive home the point that prior approval was required as this bill has financial implications and there is an existing Lokpal law at the center.
Is 13 February 2014 ke bill ke andar koi bhi dilution hoti hai to wo Delhi ki janta ke saath mein ek dhoka hoga.
The opposition has alleged that Kejriwal had done the same thing last year after which he had resigned citing non-support of opposition.
जब भी हमने लोकपाल का नाम लिया हमको उठा के या तो बाहर निकाल दिया या फिर संख्या बल पर हमारी आवाज को दबाया गया. एक भी बयान ना तो मुख्यमंत्री द्वारा ना किसी मंत्री के द्वारा सदन के पटल पर आज तक लोकपाल के बारे में अब तक दिया गया है. अगर आप इतने सच्चे और संकल्पबद्ध थे तो आपने 10 महीने यानी कि आपको मजबूरी में लोकपाल को लाने की एक कवायद शुरू करनी पड़ी और उसके पीछे की एक ही साजिश है कि हमने तो कर दिया अब बाकी लोग इसको नहीं कर रहे हैं या हमारी बात को नहीं मान रहे हैं तो इसमें हम क्या कर सकते.
While the Delhi Lokpal debate is hanging fire in the capital, RTI activists Aruna Roy, Shailesh Gandhi, Prashant Bhushan and others have demanded that the Delhi government place the Delhi Lokpal and the Service Delivery Amendment Bill in public domain. In a letter to Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal, the activists have expressed concern at the lack of transparency and public consultation related to the proposed legislations. The letter was signed by Anjali Bhardwaj, Nikhil Day, Amrita Johri, Venkatesh Nayak, among others.
Powered by Nnis.